Hello, welcome to Tyler is 3 years late to Halloween. It's November, but we're playing scary games anyway. We're gonna play a new game. I ignore the fact that it says continue, because I may have recorded this once before, and I wasn't recording the audio for the game.
I know how you must feel.
And I already made a bunch of jokes
lost,
for this, so
I'm gonna
try and do it again.
Hopeless.
Wow, how'd you...
You probably deserve it.
You know what? Yeah.
But even for
that's
you,
probably true.
There is still a way.
I'll be completely honest.
A way to bring it all back.
Bring what all back? Wait. Bring what back?
The one precious thing you ever truly desired.
David Bowie?
Finish it.
Okay. Every portrait that is painted with a feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Okay, this is literally how far I got into the game. I haven't even opened that door. All I did was I changed the sensitivity on the mouse. What is this? That's spooky. Oh, that is spooky. I can hit space. Down to the basement on a dark, stormy day, where three little rascals chains forge to stray. Okay. What's this? Shoes? Oh, those are adorable. I want them. Oh yeah, my headphones all the way up loud. The room that I am currently sitting in is about as dark as it can get. Oh hell. Okay, it's like amnesia opening the doors. Where you go whoop 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 whoop. You swing it back and forth. This game is pretty, I think. Ah, what's this? Can I space? No. An artist's triumph. Uh-oh. Oh no. There we go. Game almost crashed. An artist's triumph. The gallery opening wows critics. Some call him the new Caravaggio. The other compare him to Van Eyck. And one awestruck critic who wishes to remain unnamed went as far as to invoke the spirit of the great Leonardo. Any way you slice it, the exhibition proved an immense success. Brackets. Distinctive style has been praised for its unique combination of Renaissance influence and more progressive techniques. The artist himself attended the event in company of his beautiful fiancée, looking stunning in her black gown. Revealed to us exclusively that the couple are indeed expecting. Opening bracket. Oh, I guess it's because, yeah. It's all rubbed out. Because, I don't know. Why not? It's a little dirty. I thought he was getting slapped by the little old man. It's not as funny of a picture as I thought it was. That's depressing. Also depressing. Our solid whiskey. Gross. That's a little old. Can I duck? Can I crouch? Is there no crouch? Guess not. Nothing that'll help us in any situation. So, I think I'm an artist. I don't really know. And artists are messy, so I'm just gonna like open this and just like, yo, what's in here? I don't know. Strings and dominoes. Hey, a letter. Dear sir, we would like to ask you to cease bothering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman who does not take kindly to such accusations. All of our employees that visited your house reported absolutely no signs of rodent infestation of any kind, and as such decided not to act further than a prophylactic spraying. Please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you will receive will be from our lawyers. With best regards, Charles Denton, Pesky Pest Pacification Company. But there's rats! They're everywhere! Ah! The rats! Ah! The rats are everywhere! What is this?
Um...
I can't read that. Popkill. Longdale. Muffin Avenue 7C. Popkill. Okay. I don't know what that is. Oh. Okay, that. God, who keeps... God. Didn't even clean it up. Did you drop two bottles? God. Who did this? Did I do this? It's probably me. Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I bet even Rembrandt occasionally took time off from being brilliant and shoved his head off like... and snored his head off like the rest of us common folk. I know, gasp. In other words, get some sleep, you big dummy. I love you. I guess that's my fiance making this mess. God, can't believe I'm marrying that woman. Ah, women. Hello. Paint rose d'or, burnt amber, sienna, brushes, 25, air fresheners, 50. Jesus Christ! What the hell you need so many air fresheners for? Oh, maybe he's making scented art. That's pretty cool. Never mind. Just take back my attitude for how I said that. That's pretty cool. I'd buy air freshener art. It was like, yo, this painting of the ocean smells like the ocean. Wow, that's pretty cool. I'd buy that and put it on my wall. If it smelled like the ocean. It's a little dark in here. Hello. I don't think there's anything in here. It's pretty boring in there. I think that's just the pantry. Am I walking through? Yeah. Walking through the doors. Oh, look, Jordan's games are available for me to play. That's lovely. Thanks, Jordan. What's this? It's dark in here, too. Oh, right here. There we go. Nice. Is this the toilet? Boop, boop. Can I flush it? Or can I just... close that. Who left the water running? Ah, the water's broken now. God damn it. There we go. Okay. I'll just turn that back off. Cold water's broken. Prosthetics. Below the knee. How do they fuck up the length? Yeah, how do you mess up the length on a leg prosthetic? God, you'd have to be about as smart as me. Honestly. What's this? Rat poison. Why didn't I just use this? Why did I have to call a rat patrol? Okay, just poison them. What's this? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Although, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. What's this? This is my office. That's the basement. No, thank you. Let's lock it. God damn it. Did I just look in here? There's a lot of rooms in here. Hello. Is this my office? Oh, rat trap. Ah! Oh, Jesus Christ. That scared me. Whoever did it. Why do I have so many rat traps in this room? That's unnerving. Okay, what's in here? Anything? Anything? No. What about the bottom? Is there bottom? Come on. Oh, it's locked. Why is that one locked? Interesting. I'd like to obtain a key for that. What is this? Oh, secret compartment. Sort of. Oh, is there anything in here though? No. Okay, what's this? Sorry for yesterday. You were right, I overreacted. It's just, dude, just that this isn't about me, it's about her. Everything I do is when her best interest gets to always believe. Talk later, okay? Okay. Stupid fiance. Trying to do stuff that I don't understand. Okay, let's go upstairs. I don't really want to go in the basement. This basement's... Hello, upstairs. Is this the piano being played? What's this? Musical notes. Beautiful. Ah! Ah! That was not expected. Oh! Don't. Don't. Okay, I'm going downstairs. No. I'm done with up here. I had fun. I had fun while I was up here. Did I paint that? That is garbage. I could probably actually paint better than that. And I've... That's a very short man. Yeah, we're going downstairs, because... I'm kind of done with upstairs for a little bit. Even though downstairs is pitch black. Jesus Christ. Ah, rats! Can I light this up? I can zoom. I can't see anything. Okay, I'm just going over here to this light. Hello. So far, it's less scary in this dark basement than... Excuse from Phys Ed. I'm a D student. That's depressing. Jesus Christ, stop. What is this? It's so big in here and I can't see. What am I stepping on? I actually just can't see anything. It's so dark. I'm trying to look at my XSplit to see if it's any brighter. It's a little brighter. I think you guys can see a little more. I'm gonna boost it up in post, but like this is pitch black pretty much, except for the little lights. For the most part, this is... That's adorable. This is pitch black. I can't see. It's so dark. Why do I light up? Why am I glowing? What is this? Is that a sack? I think. I don't really know. Hello, door. That's ominous. Why is there a broken chair? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I would like to go upstairs now.